Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to Kelly's Little Ones Nursery. I'm Kelly. How are you guys today? So I'm here. Sorry you guys, I'm trying to get the kids sit up just perfectly to look at you. Everybody looking now? Huh? Okay. Everybody looking? Okay. Now we got it. So, as you can see, Eli, Beth, and Liam are in sweat outfits because the one that Liam has on and the one that Eli has on, they're the newest ones from Auntie Cindy. They belonged to their cousin Dwayne, but Dwayne Dwayne did not wear them anymore. So yeah, Dwayne didn't wear them hardly. So she gave this green one that Eli's wearing. It has Baby Yoda on it. And the blue one, it's kind of like a silk, and it's a hooded one. So let me tell you a little backstory here. Liam and Beth and Eli told me the other day that they were cold and I had the window open. It been a little on the chilly side. So I shut the window and they were fine. And then this morning, when I was playing on Facebook on my computer and YouTube, I was wearing my gray long sleeve dress and my gray leggings, and I was still so cold. And so I finally changed my outfit into a pair of sweats and a sweatshirt to match it, kind of a sweat outfit that I got last Christmas from my Aunt Lisa and Uncle Sam. And the kids saw me dressed in my sweat outfit, and so the kids wanted to dress in them, and so the boys actually asked first, and yeah, so I got these outfits. They were right on the top of where I keep the boys' clothes. And so I decided Liam was going to wear the blue one, and he was going to wear the green one with Baby Yoda on it. And then Beth saw it, and so she wanted to wear one of hers. The outfit that she's wearing is unicorn sweatshirt and sweats. She wanted to wear sweatshirt and sweats. The sweatshirt actually comes with a pair of just plain leggings with ruffles on the butt. And then this has another shirt to go with it, but it's all grand animal, so it's mix and match. She was adamant that she wanted to wear sweats and a sweatshirt. And they'd still go together because, like I said, grand animal is mix and match. The one that Eli is wearing is an 18 month, and the whole outfit is 18 months. And the one Liam's wearing, the pants are 2T, and the top is Actually, 18 months. Because I looked. I'll have to relook again just to clarify, but I'm pretty sure that's what it was. They're all wearing t-shirts on underneath the sweatshirts, just in case the weather changes again. So anytime this week, they don't have to change out of their pants, but they can take their sweatshirts off if need be. So the kids are wearing sweat outfits just like me. The kids wanted to wear sweat outfits just like me. And if you have me on Facebook at Ellie C. Smith, sorry, I had to think about it. You can see some pictures I posted on Facebook. I don't know if you could tell, but Liam and Eli are both wearing brown hiking boots, also from Auntie Cindy. His are a size, Liam's is a size 3, and Eli's is a size 4. She doesn't have any hiking boots, but she is, but Beth is wearing her kitty boots. So I just wanted to show you, come on here and do a video and show you how cute the kids look. Before I set this up, I had to look, I had to shut my blinds just a little because it's that time of early evening where the sun is just starting to go down. So the sun is hitting the window again, and the light was shining and it was making it too bright. So yeah. So I just wanted to show you. So I had to shut the blinds a little bit to cover the sun, and I turned on my light. As soon as I'm done doing this video, I will turn the light off and pull the blinds back up. I already talked to Cindy today. Earlier, I called her earlier, like, I don't know, right before she was having her, waiting for her pizza that she ordered. She orders pizza from Pizza Rita. I don't know if you have any, if you guys have a Pizza Rita in your town, but she orders the 5-pound 11 topping pizza. She doesn't do that very often because it does cost quite a bit of money. But I caught her in the middle of waiting for the pizza, and we talked for like over 2 hours when we were chatting back and forth on Facebook Messenger. So I decided to give her a call so we wouldn't have to type back and forth. So we already talked today. But yeah, give this video a thumbs up if you like the kids' outfits. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. I want to keep up my watch time hours and my view times. They both have checks by them, so that means they're back up to about average, so that is great. I just wanted to show you, this is just too much cuteness overload. Like I said, if you have me on Facebook, you can go see a few pictures I posted of them on Facebook. I might do another one for Instagram so I can post this to my Instagram page. But this time Beth was sitting up there up on my bed and the boys were sitting on the trunk, but I just kind of moved the boys over and put Beth in the middle of her brothers. I just love my toddlers, guys. I still love my Saskias, and I still love my baby Jeremiah, but my toddlers are pretty much my favorite. So, and I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to say anything, but you guys rarely answer Cindy's questions. When she asks a question on her videos, because she most of the time gets her comments, I will be sure to make sure that there is comments on this video. But I have a question. Can you all guess? Okay, no, actually, let me rephrase that. I want you guys to just think about this. Cindy has a surprise. Can you all guess what it is? I'll try to ask the question in my video. See if you all will answer it. Again, Cindy has a surprise. Can you all guess what it is? That's all I'm gonna say. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And please answer my question down below in the comments. Can you guess Cindy's surprise? So thank you so much for watching. And remember, be blessed and be a blessing. And we will see you all in the next video. Bye, everybody.